He's got to do something drastic. He kills him. He murders him. What gets in then? Well, before we just had a bunch of lust demons. Now, murder spirits enter King David. He's a killer. That's a horse of a different color. Now we've got serious problems on our hands. Lust demons are not murder spirits. That's a completely different level of bondage. Back up your family tree up in here. You weren't even born yet. You didn't even know what was going on. Somebody let in spirits. Somebody let in generational sin. Somebody let in generational spirits. You weren't even born yet. How can you spot them? I'll go over that in a minute. Here's Amnon off that chart I showed you, right? Amnon is David's son. And a significant son, he was firstborn. 2 Samuel 13, it came to pass after this that Absalom, the son of David, had a fair sister, Yahvish. Is that how you pronounce it? Anybody have any Hebrew here? Yahvish. I don't know anything about Hebrew. Nothing about it. But it means somebody who was drop dead gorgeous. Okay? My guess is David was good looking too. And I think he had those GQ jeans. You know what? Because normally, handsome, good looking father, drop dead gorgeous mother will usually have pretty decent looking kids, right? You ever notice that in life? Yeah. You met some other people? Rump roast ugly, right? The dad? So ugly you can't even move. The mother would stop a clock. What happens then? They have two or three very ugly kids. Just go right down the line. Here, David. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Genetics are amazing. She's beautiful. And guess what? Amnon, her half-brother, falls in love with her. Well, he can't do anything. So he develops an obsession. Okay? The worst thing you can tell a 2 or 3 year old kid is no. Why? Now they really want to do it. Once you can't have something, the demons come to you and say, hey, you really need that. You really want that. Suddenly you start to develop a strange urge for something that normally you would have never had an urge for. Suddenly you're being played spiritually. You're starting to desire something you know you shouldn't have, which makes it more desirable. When you're told no, the demons go, what are you, no, who are they talking to?